That's right. Though we may not be able to gather physically, the acts of selflessness and strength we witnessed over the past few weeks are a true testament to our faith.